Right, folks, another gig log for you. And today, I think it's the 19th of September. I'm on my way to Oswestry to a place called, I think it's Fritz's Bar. I went there last year. It's a bar, sort of like a fun bar type place, kind of thingy-ish, sort of placey sort of thing. And I'm taking the SVM and the TVJs. I mean, God knows what they're going to expect or what they're going to make of it. I don't know yet whether I'll be able to use it all, because I don't know if I'll be able to set the projector up, etc. But it's worth a go, you know. I'm going to see what they think anyway. I'm going to pick up Organic 1966 Dave in Newtown. He's going to have a little half an hour set as well or whatever, and see what happens. I have played there before. It's a good crowd. They're up for it. And they sort of like, they go there, they party, and then they're within sort of 20 minutes, they're gone, they disappear, they go to somewhere else, you know. It's almost like a stepping stone before they get to maybe a venue that stays open a little bit later. So, I'm just in Llangurig now, and on the way to Llanidloes, then Newtown, then Welshpool, then Oswestry, so excuse me. Right, Dave, where are we? Whereabouts? Fritz's, isn't it? DJ console, my god. That is an absolute nightmare, but there you go. It's made for laptop DJs. Right, here we are. We're in Fritz's Bar in Oswestry Street. Dave's there, I'm here. And we haven't got much room, have we, Dave?
No,
I'll explain. I did show you earlier on, but right, check that out. That's the sort of room we've got. Enough room just about to swing a frigging kitten, let alone a bloody cat. I don't know. But apparently you get absolutely rammed in here. I did work here last year and I get about 700 people through the door. You know, it's now 8:45. I think they said people start coming in about 9-ish and it's rammed until about 11:30. So there you go. Got the screen there. I've been a naughty boy and unplugged that light, so we've got more light there. Let's have a look around this place. Have a look around here. Alright folks, right, I'm by the PC now, and yeah, again, a bit of a short gig log, do apologise, and it's, of course, it's always down to, you know, finding the time to actually video. But about tonight, I suppose a lesson learnt really, because I worked in Fritz's Bar last year, and the actual console was in a different place. It was a lot bigger. And I just presumed that it would be there, but it wasn't. I took the SVM mixer and a couple of DVJs, and, well, you saw the space I had, and it looked very precarious, but under no circumstances would I have put that mixer like that if I did not know 100% that it would be totally secure, and it was secure. But it goes to show that you always must expect the unexpected. Anything can happen. You can turn up to a venue and you haven't got a table. You could turn up to a venue and there's one plug in the wall that's hanging off, you know, the wall. You could turn up somewhere and there's no power. You know, you have to try and expect the unexpected. Also, what you need to do is when you go, let's say hypothetically, you walk into a venue and you've got a full mobile rig. This is what I tend to do, is I don't have in my mind on the way there how I'm going to set. All right, I'll start again. Let's say, for example, I'm sort of slightly digressing here, but it is quite logical. Let's say I'm going to a new venue. I don't, on the way there, think, well, I'm going to set this up there, that there, and this there. I just have an idea in the back of my mind. But as soon as I walk through the door, straight away you think, yeah, we'll go have that there, that there, that there. Because every single venue is different. So you may have your setup and think, that's exactly how I set it up. You may go to a new venue, put your setup how you always set it up, but it will not be appropriate for that particular venue. So it's sort of on the same lines, really, with what I just did tonight. Turn up, small console, and like the manager said, it was mainly for DJs with laptops. And, I mean, if I'd have had a set of turntables and a mixer, I wouldn't have had a hope in hell. So there you go, bit of a gig log for you. And once again, thank you very much to Dave Organic 1966 for just coming along, tagging along. So practice and enjoy. Thank you.